Warning from Maryland State Police about a new scam. They are warning people to be aware of a phone call appearing to come from the State Police Barrack in Salisbury, instructing them to provide personal information. The scammers are using the main phone number from that barrack in what's called a spoofing scam. The calls have reached people as far away as Texas. So far, no one has provided personal information.